64, 90.73 miles per hour as Taylor's going.